humbug. I'm not really a morning person, but I'm a morning person today. Just how I usually start my mornings off. It's not really that fascinating what I do. It's really kind of boring, but people be wanting to see it, so I'm gonna show you what I do. I'm gonna start off with some sea moss. I'm gonna heat my water up first. Give me some warm water. Tongue gonna be white. Most people be like, what's that? It's your body going through the cleansing phase. When your tongue white, I'm gonna take you some hot water. Not that much. Just a little bit. It's better to use like key limes that you can squeeze. But if you don't have that, you can use the pure lime juice that's not for concentrate. You don't gotta have that much, just a little bit. You don't even need a spoon to stir it, you can just do this. And this shit, like, the shit down there, like coffee, is gonna have you up, ready to go, get to it. And while I'm sipping on it, I'm gonna take my grapefruit juice. You don't need that much of it. Take your grapefruit juice. I don't have a sea moss gel right now, so I'm gonna use the sea moss powder. Sea moss. Say you're only supposed to have like 1/4 of a 1/4 of a teaspoon twice, but I ain't got time for twice. So I'm gonna go ahead and I put me a nice little bit in there. I don't feel like you can overdo sea moss. Mix it with my grapefruit juice, put it in my little blender. See, this mo, you gonna take this like a shot. My clumps out. You could feel it working immediately. Thank you. don't be like, man, why he taking all this time washing it? Because I feel like if I washing it dry now, it's gonna be ready for me tomorrow morning when I do it tomorrow. I'm just big on making my life. I'm gonna be and work a smarter, not harder, I guess, so to say. And that's what I do. That's how I start my mid mornings off. Oh, I got one more thing I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. You can use any kind of jar. You don't have to add this kind of jar. I'm gonna give my little jar. I'm gonna put me some little water in there. This chlorophyll right here, it's the blood that's in plants, like plant blood, chlorophyll. It helps build blood cells in your body, and it even strengthens your blood. And most people don't know this, if you, on a night that you've been drinking and having too much alcohol consumption, you could take chlorophyll and it'll shake you right back. Trust me, when I used to drink, I know. It with the water. I'm gonna take it like this. You're gonna put the little top on them. Make sure the top on there good, because this shit stained. It's like green blood. Like this shit'll get on your get everywhere. Make sure you careful with this shit when you shake this shit up, because this shit, hey, it's not coming off. It's gonna be a minute before it come off. Even if it get on your fingers and shit. Well, be careful with it. Try to not to just get it on your teeth when you drink it. For me, what I use baking soda to brush my teeth. So I don't really have those problems. It come off my teeth. But sometimes I'll be having a green tongue after I fuck with it. But it makes your body feel good, like immediately, like instant, like chlorophyll. I'm still drinking my lime, my key lime water, or my lime water, whatever you want to call it. And usually I take it with me in the morning time. Like when I get in the car, I drink this. Instead of drinking my coffee, I drink this. And it just makes my body feel good. Caffeine, not really. Don't get it twisted. I love coffee. I love my coffee. But I don't drink my coffee as much. Like, coffee is more like I do that in moderation. I do that every now and then. I just don't just drink coffee all day, back to back to back. So this is how I start my mornings. When I eat, I probably try to eat me a meal like 4 p.m. And eat a big meal, eat whatever I want, like as far as a big nice meal till I'm full. Then after I eat my meal, within that 4 to 5 hour window, 4 p.m., 5 p.m., I'm done. Then it's over with. I ain't eat one meal a day, that's it. Then with that sea moss in your body, you don't really need to eat like that. It's gonna give you 92 minerals of the 105 minerals that your body need. And then you can also take bladderwrack with your sea moss, and that's gonna give you the 105 minerals that your body need a day. Because your body need minerals, not vitamins. I didn't know this. I used to be taking vitamins and shit, and I'd be like, why the fuck I'm still so hungry? Because your body not really getting the nourishment that it needs. But yeah, if y'all like this video, you can push the button, the like and subscribe button, or whatever y'all do. If you want more boring content like this, my boring life, you know, fuck with me one time, girl.